Take a moment to locate your exit as the cabin crew points them out. It might be behind you. To remember your nearest exit, count the number of rows between you and that exit. Lights will guide you to your exits. Your crew members are pointing them out now. Welcome to the 1970s, when Qantas first introduced business class.
Before you get underway, make sure all your bags are in the overhead locker or under the seat protocol.
Smoking isn't allowed on Qantas flights anymore. Your aircraft is fitted with smoke detectors, including in the toilets, so there's no smoking until you're back on the ground. This includes e-cigarettes, whatever they are.
It was a Qantas employee, Jack Grant, who invented the very first inflatable escape slide raft. Your aircraft today is fitted with escape slides and life rafts, which the crew will operate in an emergency. If you need to evacuate, leave all items behind. Slide, leaning forward, with your hands on your knees.
The 90s saw another first for Qantas in the flying art of Wanulla Dreaming. You can read more about what we're doing today in your Qantas magazine, located in your seat pocket. It's time to ensure that your seat back is upright and your tray table is stowed, and unplug any headsets or cables attached to the seat in front. If you've missed anything, it's on your safety card, also in your seat pocket.
Your crew are here to help, so please follow their instructions at all times.
Whether you're starting a journey or heading home.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for showing respect to each other and our crew. Thank you for your loyalty.
Thank you for your support.
And thank you for your attention. Have a great flight.